Now let's see some example with respect to width specifier after we are printing different types of patterns using two statements or by using single loops. Generally we are printing in case of loops during loops. If you want to displaying some patterns like different forms like that, in that case we are requiring minimum two loops. But by using with the help of width specifier, any pattern can be displayed only by using single loops. We are discussing about loops in details in next classes or next videos. Here, first of all, printf function, suppose current position of the cursor will be available on the first line of the first positions. First position of the first line. In that case, we are supplying every time width is 4. 4 width means from that place onwards. In that case, first of all, we are displaying only single digit number as 1. 1 contains only 1 digits. Therefore, but according to width specifier, this number is displayed from right to left justified. Number is 1 or value is 1. Therefore, 1 is displayed here. And remaining place in place of remaining places padding symbol is default padding symbol is space. If you want to display default padding symbol as 0, then you should use like that %04d %04d. In that case default padding symbol is 0. We are discussing next examples. In that case default padding symbol is space. After printing given number value, digit value in 4 width, cursor will be available on the 5th position. But according to \n, cursor will be moved on the first position of the next line. Next one. After that, after executing first printf statement, according to second printf, again we are displaying supplying 2 digit number as 12. And this number is again displayed in the form of 4 width, means same width. Again, number will be displayed from right to left. Number value is 2, then 1. Then again, in that case, how many spaces are filled? There are 2 spaces. Then according to \n, again cursor will be moved on the next line. Now cursor will be available in third line. In next case, again we are displaying number 3 digit number as 123 in the form of 4 width. 123 3 2 1. Only one space is filled in that case. Cursor will be available on the 5th position, but according to \n, cursor will be moved on the 4th line or next line. Next one. In that case, again we are displaying number containing 4 digits, width is also 4. Therefore, number of spaces is, if width value is equivalent to space plus number of digits. Here width is 4, therefore this addition must be equivalent to number of bits. Digits already we are supplying 4 digit number, therefore number of spaces is 0. Therefore, in that case, value displayed as 1, 2, 3, 4 in 4 width. This is the output of current main functions or current printf. Same case we can reduce. In that case, observe in that case, in all places, width is always fixed. Width is always fixed. Therefore, we can supply width value as directly. Otherwise, other format use kar sakte this case mein, as a printf percent in place of bit star d then \n then in place of star we can supply 4 then actual number value. This is also equivalent to previous printf functions.